Welcome to Rick's Garage, where we're just trying to do a few simple tasks that may be helpful to you. We have a 2012 Pilot burnout brake lights. All we need is an 8mm nut driver, the 7443 lights. We're going to take out the bolts. Take this big putty knife, slip it inside. There are two pins, top and bottom here, that we need to get released, plastic. There we go. Bottom one is the brake light. Put it in. Holes, pop it back in, put back in the screws, and that's it. Hope this was helpful. Thank you.